Goaltender Ed Giacomin was sensational for New York, time and again stopping the Bruins shooters, who collectively were the NHL's highest scoring club during the 1973 regular season.